right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Jose Vizquerra, the CEO of OIII Mining. And Jose, welcome back.
Thank you, Steven, for having us.
We're getting results today out of your Alpha project. Just remind everyone a little bit about this Alpha property.
Well, Alpha is one of our major deposits. We have two main areas of focus, Marban, where we have a resource very close to Canadian Malartic, and Alpha, where we have been working in a very systematic way using an approach of three major things. One is to go through a compilation of data, doing artificial intelligence, foot in the ground, drilling. And this process has been working so far.
Yeah, you take a very systematic approach before you get to the actual drilling part. You have a number of steps you wanna make sure the team goes through before you spend dollars on drilling.
We certainly follow a very systematic approach. This last step of the approach that we're looking at now is the drilling part. We announced last week that we had very good results in terms of the surface sampling. And now comes the last part, which is the drilling. And we're really, really encouraged by the results. And that's what we want to talk with you and the people that follow you.
Absolutely. So it's coming from the Simkar Zone. So give me an idea of the results you're releasing today.
We have 3 meters of 10 grams, 400 meters west from the old Simkar mine.
Okay. And just about this particular zone, Simkar, tell me a bit more about it, Jose.
Simkar is an old mine. There is a historical resource of 66,000 ounces of 5.7 grams. So it's good grade. But more important, it's in a bimodal volcanism, which really caught our eyes when we decided to take over this company, because it really looks like what we saw initially at Windfall in November of 2014 when we staked all that ground.
And lastly, I just want to remind everyone that you have a pretty aggressive drill program going on within the company, and a lot of that is based on Alpha as well.
We do, and that's a very important catalyst for all our investors. We have a 150,000 meter drill program from where 100,000 meters will go into Alpha. We will have 12 drill rigs on site that will really turn the value for our shareholders.
Absolutely. Well, Jose, thank you so much for giving us the update. Great to see you again.
Thank you very much for your time, Steven. And remember, OIII in the Toronto Stock Exchange Venture. Please keep following us.
Absolutely. Jose Vizquerra, the CEO of OIII Mining.